K. Rool. 3, 2, 1, go!
Yeah.
Vendetta!
Snake.
Three, two, one, go!
Thank you.
one, go!
What's this lizard thing?
That's a Yoshi. It's a dinosaur from Yoshi's Island. Watch out for its long chameleon-like tongue. If it gets you, you'll be swallowed whole.
It lays eggs and throws them, right? Then it must be female.
Well, actually, it's a he. At least, that's what it says.
It talks?
Yes, it talks. Well, kind of.
Now you've got me curious. How about I capture one so we can see what they taste like?
Oh, snake.
It's Yoshi! Yoshi lays eggs, but he's actually male?
Shouldn't you know that, oh goddess of nature?
There's nothing natural about this guy.
Yeah, I see your point.
Well, all living beings contain both female and male elements. It appears that Yoshi is no different.
I wonder what's inside all those eggs. Chocolate?
Focus, Pit. If you use your shield when Yoshi's pulling off an egg roll, you can grab it. Keep that in mind.
What is that? Some kind of ninja frog?
That's the Pokémon Greninja. Its strengths are agility and speed. What looks like a scarf is actually its tongue.
As a defensive measure, I suggest rubbing spicy peppers all over yourself.
How can Greninja taste anything with its tongue hanging out like that?
It could be one of those rare ninjas that just eats very slowly.
What? But that makes no sense! Anyway, just tell me how to win.
Greninja creates throwing stars out of compressed water and unleashes them at high speed. This attack is called Water Shuriken. If Greninja starts to charge up its Water Shuriken, be prepared to reflect it back.
Adulting! Yeah.
son of the Masters family and a U.S. martial arts tournament champion.
I heard he's filthy rich.
Really, Pip?
Sounds like someone needs to up their angel's allowance.
Back to Ken. He's energetic, cheerful, and boisterous. Pretty much the opposite of Ryu, who has a much more serious personality.
Why are their attacks so similar then?
Ken and Ryu are friends that train together in the same fighting style. It's a martial art close to karate that originates from Ansatsuken. They're known to use Hado as well.
You know, Ken doesn't seem like such a bad guy.
Let's just hope he doesn't give in to the dark Hado. Okay, gossip time. Did you know Ken's wife, Eliza, is also Julia's sister, and Julia is married to Guile?
What? So Ken is Guile's brother-in-law?
Ready for two, bring it on, go!
Data on this fighter. I can't believe it.
It must be an intruder from another dimension.
Whoever it is, the goal remains the same. To fight and win!
Family and a U.S. martial arts tournament champion.
I heard he's filthy rich.
Really, Pit?
Sounds like someone needs to up their angel's allowance.
Back to Ken. He's energetic, cheerful, and boisterous. Pretty much the opposite of Ryu, who has a much more serious personality.
Why are their attacks so similar then?
Ken and Ryu are friends that train together in the same fighting style. It's a martial art close to karate that originates from Ansatsuken. They're known to use Hado as well.
You know, Ken doesn't seem like such a bad guy.
Let's just hope he doesn't give in to the dark Hado. Okay, of time. Did you know Ken's wife, Eliza, is also Julia's sister, and Julia is married to Guile?
What? So Ken is Guile's brother-in-law?
Yeah. Oh,
Kirby out of crowd.
Aww, he's so squishy and adorable.
True, but he's still a formidable foe.
He's got all kinds of moves, and he's top-notch at recovery. Does this guy have any weaknesses?
Just what you'd expect. His weight, or rather his lack of weight.
So it shouldn't be hard to send them flying, huh?
Right. The question is how to do that.
Oh, that part's easy. Just keep wailing on him. Then we'll see who's stronger, that little puffball or Kirby.
Thank you.
Go!
Thank you. ice climbers. They haven't always had the best cooperation, but their teamwork seems pretty solid now.
Okay, sure. But what about the fact that there were two of them? Didn't they get kicked out of Smash for illegal teaming?
Well, they're back now, so I'm pretty sure it's allowed. I mean, you could pair up with Dark Pit if you wanted to.
Never!
Your physical powers are equally matched. It's a perfect fit, really.
That is true.
Now then, which one of you is the leader?
Definitely me! No way. I'm the leader.
Oh yeah, they make a perfect team.
In any case, when fighting the ice climbers, defeat Nana first to isolate Popo. Try to separate them.
Game.
Min Min! 3, 2, 1, go!
Nice!
Congratulations!
Final result.